Welcome back to Sweetieville. If you're new to my channel, welcome to Sweetieville. I am Sweetie Pie, and today we are back with a Magical Witches Legacy Challenge. And it's only 8 o'clock in the morning, so I'm gonna let her run around and do what she wants. Which seems to be a lot of oddball-y stuff. Do we need to do anything out here? Probably not. That's it? Okay. And we are gonna go to your inventory. Where's all your potions? Cause you got 50 million things in here. Alright, now she is all good. And, well, the only thing we have left on our list, let me double check ourselves, is I think we finally finished everything. Yes, we mastered herbalism and mastered gardening. And then we had to join the Garden Gnomes Club, which we started. And we gotta pick Mr. Right and have a baby. Okay. We got the hard stuff from this generation done. And I would have to say this generation is by far the hardest generation. Hopefully next gen is not as hard, because it was a lot. It was frustrating. Okay, so we know Michael, Izamu, Lyle, Kazuki, Fatu, Rhino, Finley, Finley's cute. Let's invite him to hang out. Brighten day.
Marcus.
I like Finley. Finley, are you part of our group? You are not. We can change that. Bright and day. Try to cheer up.
All right.
Give him a heartfelt compliment. Talk about interest. Talk about being out. Ask him about his hobbies and skills. Hey. Swear that's all I do is play in there. Things about fruitcake. Okay, he's a Hinford Bagley. Friendly. What's your career? He works at, he's a cart pusher at Simmart Supermarket. Well.
So what? Assume?
Exchange names. Get to know. Ask about hobbies. Yeah, that's not awkward. Enthuse about gardening. Have a deep conversation. Give him a heartfelt compliment. You can tell this was made back before the update. Oh no, I forgot I have plans. I have to go. See you later. Okay, well. Open Sim profile. What did she get from it? From cooking together. He's a geek and he's self-absorbed. Well, I was gonna say we could go for Michael too. So let's get Michael over here. There's Michael. Oh, he's angry. Let's check on him. Alright, Haley, I'm just having to deal with some things. Thanks for checking on me. Ask about career. He's unemployed, so we can give him any job we want. He's a Fenwick person, too. He doesn't have any kids. He's about fruitcake. Haley has discovered information about an egg which has been added to the notebook. Okay, thanks for the egg. Haley is Michael's fairing friend today. He is happy to offer Haley a favor for being a member of the village community. If Haley wants to carry forward the daily fairing friend's tradition, she should find a Hinford on Baggy the Local and offer them a Finchwood favor she thinks they'd enjoy. Okay. She's got a sentiment for him. Adoring. She likes Michael. Okay, we're going with Michael. She likes him. Ask for reassurance. Give him a knock knock joke. Get to know him. Talk about herbalism. Compliment his outfit. He loves the outdoors, okay? Ask about hobbies and skills. And he went to our computer. Imagine that. Tell him an engaging story. Exchange names. Ask him about siblings. I don't really share my last name with strangers, though. Nice to meet you, though, Michael. Where'd you go? You're out here. Okay. Flatter him. Ask about siblings. He's an only child. Okay. Brightness
all right.
Day.
Moochie Pete looks like Bane.
What's your favorite color? Blue, orange, pink, red, white, yellow. Oh my gosh. And she got a sentiment. They're acquaintances. Closer from memories. Have a deep conversation with him. He's an animal enthusiast. Ask to hang out.
Oh.
Enthused about the outdoors. Oh, he's the creature keeper. No wonder he keeps coming up by animal clothing. We're gonna take the creature keeper away. Well, they'll come up with a new one. Because she actually likes him. Ask about Day. Ask if Michael wants kids. Ask him if he's single. If he's had woohoo. Oh, he's fixing my stuff. Ask him if he's single. He's single. Ask him if he wants kids. He's open to having kids. If he's had woohoo. He's never had woohoo be his first time too. Aww. That's so cute. Ask the star guys. That was a very short-lived stargaze. Let's do that again. Ask the star guys. Invite to stay the night. Romance flirt.
Oh, off the net. Yibs, yeah. Get through ya. Oh.
Confess attraction.
Cribbit. Pample. Papa chop.
Compliment appearance. Alright. Blow him a kiss.
Alright. Get through ya. Ooh.
Attempt to seduce. Embrace. First kiss.
A freak of yibs, freak of yibs. Yibs, yibs.
The more so a vine.
Oh, what is that?
give him a pickup line.
Bezo! Bezo!
Kiss his neck.
Oh, Sleekum.
Embrace. Kiss.
And but what's snow to do?
Ask to be boyfriend.
Funny.
Yibsy.
Lador.
Kiss hands.
Arvishu.
Sexy pose.
Oh.
And try for baby.
Reza.
You.
Yes, we gotta clean the house. We're a little busy. Break out the candles, make it romantic. Haley is about to have her first woohoo. And we know it's the same thing for Michael.
So hey, we're almost a
bit.
Boomba for Mo.
Pregnancy test.
Yep.
Are you pregnant? Yay! More share the big news. Reset. Alright. Share the big news.
Mbuya. Mbuya Shoshigrace. Winubu!
Washinoi Lonkas. Punarabe. Drixto. Cornabia.
Oh.
Silly.
Alright. We are gonna go fast on this one. Dresser, dresser, dresser. Change outfit. Okay, you can wear that. And Haley. You can wear that.
Shimmy Baye Dabo Shazel.
Honey. Oblish?
Yips. 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 It's L. Hello, celebrate.
All right, we just got engaged. You look.
Oh, no.
Luna.
Take care of things.
Oh, Rippy.
Siwa.
Aww. So cute. Dun, 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 dun. Gonna
Rex.
Get married.
Luna.
Have us a baby, cause only in the sense can you do this all today.
Rippy.
Oh, Bellino. I jambi darsa. Fatuli. Inara Zeploya Mersday.
Kanadi. Mullaby Pumwasta.
Oh.
Dead.
All right. Oh. Yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and take care of her with a plentiful needs. And he needs to use the bathroom and go to sleep. And go to bed. Alright, you need to come and vacuum, because that is a thing. Mop. And replace. Alright, we are going to leave this episode here, guys. I hope you have enjoyed this episode of the Magical Witch's Legacy Challenge. If you are here this far and you have not subscribed yet, I would challenge you to go ahead and hit that subscribe button. I would like to get to 1,000 subscribers, and the only way I can do it is if you smack that subscribe button. So, until next time, all my Zweedians out there, have a Zweedy-licious day. Bye, guys!